I'd just like to welcome Ranveer Singh onto the squash court. Thanks, Ranveer, for being here and supporting squash. Once again, I'd like to thank Mr. Jindal and Parth for supporting Indian squash and the Indian circuit. And we hope this can grow into the next 5 years into being as big as the PSA World Tour. On behalf of the PSA World Tour, I'd like to, and the players, I'd like to thank that, you know, Otters Club for having a tournament over here. Neeraj, Ayaz, Rajat, Akhil, and Mustafa, the president, they've really been supportive, and I think it's an exciting time for squash in India and in Bombay. I'd like to thank all the players for coming in. The four finalists are here. I'm going to hand you over to Raj, who's going to thank the sponsor.
So, too many people to thank. I hope I remember all of them. JSW, like Ritwik said, we can't thank you enough. Otters Club have been absolutely fantastic. Over the last couple of months, we worked very closely with all these individuals. People outside the room here, outside the court, Nikhil Bell, Rajesh Chabria, Vinay Bajaj, the CEO Ashok Motwani. I'm going to come to her last. Before that, Pusalkars, the other sponsors, Yes Bank, Talwalkars, IIFL, SLK, Raw Brasserie, Being Human. We've had a whole bunch of them this year coming forth with small support, and we just feel that we're collectively pulling this whole thing forward. The Assistant Secretary of Otters Club has been a colossus, Suman Shukla. Can we please hear it for Suman Shukla, wherever she is? She's been the equivalent of Superman. I mean, just being taking instructions from 12 people, smiling all the time, executing immaculately. If I can please hand it over now to the chairman of the JSW Group, Sajan Jindal, to please say a few words.
Thank you. Thank you, Raj. I think I'm told that this is the first women's tournament of this level that's happening here in Mumbai or in India. So I think we need to support more and more such tournaments. That is when our women will become global champions. And that's the whole idea, that we should promote young players to become from India to become global champions. And this is the only way.
Thank you, sir. Again, for those of you who don't know, the JSW Group supports lots of sports people. Sakshi Malik has been one of their medal winners at the Rio Games. Mustafa Ghosh, the CEO of the JSW sports team, isn't here today. He was a key part of this whole road forward. Of course, he had to have part, bless that. We're very excited about going forward. We have an exciting all-glass court event at the CCI in November. Hopefully, we grow the circuit more meaningfully next year. I am going to give it now over to Neeraj Chirgaonkar, the chairman of the squash committee here, to basically talk about, very briefly, about otters and otter squash and what all this means for the juniors and squash in India in general.
Respected Sajan and Parth Jindal, Talwalkar Sahab, our special guest Ranveer, and all friends, it gives me immense pleasure and satisfaction to see all this here at Otters Club today. It's been a great event, it's been a world-class event. So let's hear it again, please, for this. A special thanks to our squash subcommittee, who has worked very hard, as well as to Ivy Sports, who've done this extremely professionally. Thanks to Ritwik, who's really spent a lot of time here the last 8 days. Thanks to all the players for coming from all over the world. Congratulations to the winners and also to the runners-up. You've given us some wonderful squash today. Thank you so much. And last but not the least, thank you so much to the audience. You are the main supporters of our game. Thank you.
I knew I would have forgotten a few people. I haven't thanked Raheja Corp, our associate sponsors. Can you imagine that? And then also Shoppers Stop, Subbu, who's been fantastic with our live streaming. Put your hand up, Subbu. Well done. Denzel with our sound. Put your hand up, Denzel. Thank you. We've had some very special referees, our best in India, come from different parts of the country. Tubby Singh, where's Tubby? Put your hand up, please. Rajiv Reddy from Chennai. The man in the hot seat tonight, Shrikant, also from Chennai. Dheeraj Singh from Jaipur. And a host of other local aspiring referees here. We've also introduced commentary this time, and Rishabh Thakkar, from all the feedback that we've received over the 5 years, 5 days, has been quite fantastic. Thank you, Rishabh. I've only heard about how Ranveer made it here. Maybe it's best if he gives it to you. I think our game needs this excitement. I think our game needs this energy. I don't watch too many films, but I love this man's energy. He's a great guy. Ranveer Singh.
Thank you, sir. Which is the best club in the world, first tell me. So as many of you know, I was raised here. I've lived my entire life, my childhood. I grew up in this place. It's like a second home to me. These courts, I started off myself with wooden rackets. Of course, all the boys who started with me went on to become great champions, and I got suspended from the club on a regular basis. Junaid Nathani, Karan Pal Sethi, you know these guys, right? Yeah. We all started out together. I used to look up to guys like Akhil, the Juneja brothers. We used to have these very, very dramatic tournaments back in the day. But it gives me great pleasure, and it's a matter of great pride and honor to see that the scale has gone to another level thanks to the efforts of Ritwik and the entire team. Thanks to your support, sir. Truly, truly appreciate everything that you're doing for women in sports. I think the JSW Will of Steel ad with the Pogat sisters is perhaps one of my favorite, very, very inspiring piece of work. Sir, I was moved to tears when I saw it. And I doff my hat to you, sir. Incredibly, incredibly magnanimous of you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so very much. So I won't take your time any further. I would like to congratulate all the players who've won. And I saw your match yesterday, Joshna. A really, really dramatic semi-final. Really dramatic moments. I see a very fiery character with a wide smile on his face. You, yes, you. In the stripes. Yeah, you. He appeals for everything, yeah? I was scared that the glass would break. It's like one more time he slaps the glass, it's gonna break. But it's been very eventful, a very, very exciting tournament, and congratulations to everybody who's been involved. A round of applause. We've done fantastic.
Thank you, Ranveer. If I can please request Ritwik to present some flowers to Mr. Jindal to start this off, please. Ritwik. And to Mr. Talwalkar, please, Ritwik. To Mr. Talwalkar. That was Parth Jindal, Mr. Talwalkar here. And to Ranveer. And to Ranveer, Ritwik. With a gaki. We're ready for our prize distribution now. Wow. She's been a fantastic, let's begin with the men to begin with. We've had a really exciting men's draw. For those of you who followed it closely, we had a whole bunch of Indians in the qualifying draw. Four of them went through the main draw, lots of them juniors. Some of the Otters Club juniors played these rounds. Tushar Shahani made it into the main draw. Rahul Baita made it into the main draw. It's really exciting to see so many of these Jindal kids and Otters kids and Bombay kids and kids from, we had Yash Fatte fly down from Goa the night before to play the qualifiers. It's been fantastic actually to see this kind of energy. We are excited about it. We think it's going to grow. We had a all-Spanish final tonight. Edmond Lopez had a fantastic match with Al Muzain last night, which sadly had to end with Muzain retiring. Our runner-up from Spain, if I can please request Parth Jindal to do the honors, our runner-up from Spain, Edmund Lopez. Whoops. If you observed him, he's been quite the cool customer all week, sitting by himself on the side, perhaps rehearsing his game plans. The winner in a very clinical win tonight, also from Spain and a good friend of Edmund, Iker Pajares Bernabeu. Showpiece of the Otters International was the W35 event. We had a bunch of Indians here. We had three Indians, in fact, in the main draw. Deepika Pallikal, who went out fighting to Tesni Evans in the quarterfinals. What we did this year was give the wild card to who we believe is the hardest working junior in the country. She comes, her father hails from the Navy. She is from Goa. A big hand for Akanksha Salunke, wherever she is. Put your hand up. Stand up, Akanksha. Can you come on to court, Akanksha, please, so everyone can see you? Get on court, please. A big hand for Akanksha once again. She's been a great champion for, I want to say, 17 or 18 years. Lots of juniors, lots of seniors, lots of her peers have learned lots of stuff from her. She keeps getting better all the time. After a very serious career-threatening ACL injury, not very long ago, she's making her way back quite remarkably. For those of us who've seen Joshna over the years, we believe she's ready to move it to the next level. A fantastic performance last night versus Tesni in four hard games. Tonight, I think the clinical precision of Annie Howe had her out. We had a couple of very tight games up there in the front, 11-9, 13-11, and 11-7, I think the score line finally ended. Ladies and gentlemen, a really warm round of applause for the runner-up. If I can please request our guest of honor, Ranveer Singh, to do this honors. Our runner-up for the Otters International, the JSW Indian Squash Circuit 2016, Joshna Chinappa. She's quiet, she's unassuming, she's super sharp. I mean, she has control of the front of the court, she uses the high ball well. She's been really super confident all week. Not much to choose between her and Joshna. They've traded many wins over each other. Our champion for the Otters International W35, the JSW Indian Squash Circuit. If I can request Ranveer to do it again, please. Annie Howe from Hong Kong. We'll just do a few, two or three group photos here, and then we've got a special treat for us. Ranveer has very, very kindly consented to hit with Akanksha. We asked him to kind of play an exhibition. He said, if it's with a woman, I'll do it. So we've put Akanksha forward. So what we're going to do is, if we can just request our champions to please get into that picture. We do that picture, we quickly clear this court, and Ranveer will be on shortly with Akanksha. Come, please.
Wait. Please don't miss my non-marking soles. You're not going to suspend me anymore.